Since Roven's been my rue, I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid. I asked this maid to take a walk, mark well what I do say. I asked this maid out for a walk, that we might have some private talk. I'll go no more a roving with you, fair maid.
You heard the captain!
No, but right!
Your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres. Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath.
But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand thee. Let's take her then.
For the citizens of Jackdaw!
All sail! She'll take it!
Fire!
Be careful, Captain! Brace for impact!
Taking a hit, Captain!
the royals and talks.
Reef the men! Crew of gallants!
Pull the men in the way!
I got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate. But your name was borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed him to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for this sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way. Using you and your gold.